today we're going to be playing some Roblox Bubblegum Simulator. I know, guys, I have been alone for a really, really, really long time. Sorry for not uploading. I actually had a one Roblox video that I wanted to show you guys, but I didn't think it had to be shown to YouTube. I think it was the dumbest video I have ever seen on YouTube, for real. But sorry for not being around for so long. I like made an announcement about something that I will be back doing videos, but I actually didn't. But from now on, I'm pretty much back, and I'm gonna be making pretty much daily videos. I think if I won't have any work or something like that, like in school and stuff. Yeah, but let's not talk about any of that. We're back, and today we're playing the Roblox Bubblegum Simulator. So, now you will ask, why do you have such a good account? I have actually been on this account from 2016, so I have pretty much like I played every game that have been created from 2016. So, like, if you look at my inventory right now, I have some pretty nice pets. Like, now look at those, I'm trashing this stuff. Cause I'm trying to get an overlord pet, a diamond overlord. And yeah, so I'm pretty much farming a whole day or something like that to get it. And it's so intense, like not a whole day actually, whole week of farming this freaking pet. It's so hard to get, guys. It's 0.001%, so it's really hard to get. Let's check out if I'm doing anything good. So these are all my pets that I have, the good pets, because I traded most of them. So let's actually trade this guy. Okay, he's another trade. Well, the best pet that I have is Virus, then the Candy Hybrid, then another one, then the Diamond Serpent, Toy Serpent, and Demonic Dominus. So on this channel, I'm gonna have some giveaways on pets. I'm pretty sure about that. And subscribe if you're not, to like be on the live streams with a giveaway. So I'm gonna do a lot of giveaways on this channel, dude. Oh, dude. So this guy has action. Nothing. Wait, I'll try to get him something. If I get a diamond serpent, I'm giving him that. So let's like chat to them. What is his name actually? Send me trade again, buddy. What's your name? His name is Lamak. Okay, I don't know if I'm spelling it right. Sorry if you're hearing like a keyboard and mouse sounds. This is like my bad, because I have mic pretty close to the keyboard, like right next to it actually. So you will hear a lot of this. That is kind of annoying. But let's go to Candlelight. I don't want to start opening this stuff. The bar that you saw up there, that is kind of thingy that I use a lot. What I wanted to say, like in Roblox, I will try to not purchase anything in games, because like most of guys that like most of pretty much really popular YouTubers like buy stuff with Robux, and like most of the guys are jealous and stuff and say that they can't do anything without it. Most of people, I don't know, like I have met some people that say that. I don't know, most of them are like that. But yeah, so guys, like, so you not say that, I'm gonna try to not pay Robux for stuff. As you can see, I don't have any like Robux suits, like anything actually with Robux, because I don't want you guys to get mad about me, like, and jealous about me. I'm just a normal person that like lives normally. Like, yeah, I know like the Robux things help a lot. I know that they like do help a lot. Like, if I go to shop, like these 2x coins doesn't really matter, this one doesn't really matter. Like, let's see, like this 5 pets, like 100 500 pet slots, what is there more, like double lock, like triple X, like auto open stuff, that is so good, right? But you know, like, people get jealous of that, and I don't like that. Like, I have read like comments in other YouTubers' videos that like people are really jealous about that, that they like have everything, but like they don't, the ones who comment down below. And I'm really sad about that, because like, why shouldn't you have it, right? And I understand, like, they have to be mad, I think. No, they don't have to, because it's woman's life, you know, like theirs and something. But none of that anymore. I'm gonna go some open some X. Probably I'm gonna speed up this session right here, opening X. If you guys don't know, like, if you don't have an freaking auto open on this X, like, you can just download the auto clicker for this, and it works amazingly good. Like, you can just see it sit here. You can see, like, I'm gonna press my F6 right here, and you just see I'm not even touching my keyboard. How can I show you that? I'm not even touching my keyboard right now or mouse. I'm just opening it with the auto clicker. So I'm gonna fast this up in the video, and yeah, probably I'll see you guys, like, I don't know when this ends, probably. I don't know. Well, I'll see you soon. What is going on the server? So did I get anything nice? actually not, but that is kinda doo-doo. That is kinda doo-doo. I was out for a second making myself a breakfast. Well, I'm gonna delete some of these pets, and I'm gonna continue my farming session. See you soon. It's the dream. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is that I'm gonna probably pause my recording and be back if I get like a diamond serpent or an overlord, diamond overlord. I don't know, this is annoying. This is gonna be a really hard challenge, like, to do, like, to get diamonds happen, but I'm gonna be here for a freaking hours, I think, so that our video won't get too long. I'm gonna stop here and continue as soon as I get anything legendary. So yeah, probably see you in, like, I don't know, 20 minutes? Probably. Okay, bye. Till now. Well, I'm back. And I have a really bad news, guys. I haven't gotten anything. Like, this is the, like, I don't know how much I've been sitting here. Well, check the time. I have been sitting here for, like, 3 to 2 hours. Like, yeah. This is creepy, dude. What? Like, what? Actually, like, this is like a 100th time I'm trashing this, dude. I haven't even gotten one freaking diamond serpent. What do you mean by that? Look at the epics. Look at the shiny pets. Like, this diamond serpent I already have. Like, you can look to the video. I had that. But other stuff, like, million people rejoined the server. Like, this dude doesn't. Why did I trash, though? I could have gifted him something. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. If somebody has a diamond overlord, like, contact me or something like that, I'll probably trade you. I don't know. Like, this, if this guy gives me a freaking hybrid, I'm gonna be so disappointed. He's actually doing it. What do you need? Say only hybrid or hybrid. I don't know how you spell that. And also, guys, if you want to play with me on Roblox, any game you want, like, just contact me on comments and I'll try to play with you. Okay, that was obvious. He or she would have canceled that. But, like, yeah, if you want to play anything with me, just comment down below and I'm probably gonna answer you guys and play with you. Like, there is gonna be really nice to meet some of you guys. Yeah, but, you know, things happen. Like, you might want to play with me, you know, like, yeah. And the other thing is, as well, I'm really excited for that. I'm gonna launch my own. I don't know how can I do that, actually, like, if it will work. Like, I'm gonna ask some people, and I'm, like, trying to host my own game in here, in Roblox. Like, we have been working on that project for, like, 3 to 4 months right now. Yeah, we have been in it for a long time, and I hope that we will be able to release it, you know. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be awesome if we ever release it. If we can, actually, that would be really, really awesome. Like, the game idea is just crazy. I'm not gonna give you any hints or, like, spoilers about it. I'm just gonna, like, say that it's awesome. Like, it seems awesome, like, what we're doing. I think, like, none of the games on Roblox are like that if you, like, don't look at it. Like, that kind of games haven't been up in, like, top list. Like the Mad Cities, like a Bubblegum Simulator is, and all kind of stuff. Like, it never been up there like that. Like, you know, like, people, like, 5,000 people haven't played it or something like that, and that is what I'm trying to say. But if you guys would like it, be sure to just comment me down below when I release it. If you will like it, I'm gonna respond to all of you guys and try, like, do something, I don't know. But yeah, as I said, you can play with me in Roblox personally. Like, you can just comment down below your nickname and if you want to play, and also comment down below something like, let's see, let's comment down below Diamonds Happened. Comment down below Diamonds Happened and your nickname if you want to play with me. And I'm gonna contact you. Also, yeah, be online and look out for that. But I'm gonna end this video here, guys. If you liked it, be sure to smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, crack the bell, and have to join team of craziness. And I'll see you all, you dudes, in the next video. Goodbye.